When the wood is my thing not showing.
That's weird.
Put in your. Going on. Get out of here. This plane. Sometimes it's stupid, guys.
Oh, okay.
See, this time, it will show it. There it goes. Okay. Here we go. So, this is one of the bosses. Bosses will be marked as these things. I think there are three on each map. They're red, blue, and green on island. Look like my dude's hot as hell. Now you can fight these bosses in different orders. You can make them easy, medium, or hard. Easy, you just need the artifact. Medium, you need to find a little bit more. Hard, you need to find artifacts. Claws, and a lot more. But I'm telling you, the artifacts are pretty hard to find. Best way to maybe find an artifact is caves, and you need mostly a land animal for that sometimes. Because a lot of the flying animals, it won't show you the caves that great as a land animal. Access. Now you need how many artifacts? Before artifacts for easy. Now you gotta go to four artifacts for each one, but they'll keep on adding up. And I don't know why they'll keep on adding up. But yeah. It's not pissing me off enough. Damn, I should have killed him. Okay. Now there's GeoFi. Now the machine gun I have. You'll put GeoFi. Weapon. Then you put wipe on. Or you put sniper. For the event sniper. I want 10. Is that it? No. I don't need it. I just create it. But if you want ammo, for these guns, it will be this is the advanced rifle. Bullets. So you put GFI. Advanced rifle.
Or bullets.
And then you put how many bullets you want. Then you put 100. Zero. But you gotta put spaces. At the GFI. You put a space. Advanced rifle. Or advanced sniper. Bullets. You get ammo for those. Space. How many bullets you want? Space 100. Zero. And I'll give you your ammo. Did it show you on here? I'm gonna show you right now. See GFI. And this first number right here, like this 10. You can put how many bullets you really want. But the machine gun I'm using is called Advanced rifle is what you put on this. Oh, watch, I'll show you how to get ammo for this. Now, this works with any gun. Like the one shot. gun, you can get tranquilizer for it, stronger ones. Than what they give you. So yeah, then I'm gonna put.
Why you see me?
10 bullets.
10 bullets.
And there we go. I don't know why this animal's not. He ain't gonna die. I forgot that's mine. But I do got this. With the super tranquilizer. Now you just gotta put GFI.
One shot rifle.
Put like one space on that. You just do it like what I do right here. But you go GFI space one shot rifle space.
You want one?
Just put one space 100 space 0.
You'll get that.
You'll get the ammo for it. There are four different kinds of ammo. You can look those up too. How to get ammo. I think they do have a few YouTubers that'll show you how to do that. But there's a glitch where you can get ammo to spawn into. Like the Gigasaurus. You can get the Gigasaurus in the wax.
And that one animal will show it.
You have a few of them to spawn in.
If you want those,
I can show you how to do those in the saddles. Okay. I think that was one of those animals that I tried to attack. I do have a cheat where you can go through and put capital D, O. But the O would be lowercase. Then no space. Put capital T, A, M, E. And that will tame an animal for you without having a hassle for you. But yeah, I'm trying to find one animal. I don't need him. They're pretty good to heal your animals. But you don't really need them. These guys are pretty good. If you want to slow down enemies. They slow them down, plus do a little blind effect. But to humans, they will only... Blind you and slow you down. Yeah, so I don't know where I'm going. Ah, shoot. The alpha leaders. So one of them's the alpha. And they're just tearing me to shreds. I can't get a shot off of one. And it's the alpha that ripping me in his heads. Got him. I just shoot the crap out of this animal. What? Look at this. I'm putting this cheap. Cause they don't know why I want to take him on. He's an alpha. Yeah, it looks pretty bad. freezing. I can at least run and try to get rid of this alpha. Oh, hold on. This is alpha trying to kill me. I can spawn in a Gigasaurus to kill him. I'm really stupid. So to spawn in dinos, this is a Gigasaurus to take mass before a field dino. Type in GM, Summon, Fossil Feast, Giga. I can't handle this guy. Plus, where he got me at, not a good spot. Because I'm stuck between two animals. I don't really do these, but if I'm stuck in a spot where I don't want to die, I will do this. And you space it, you put in the level. Oh my god. Took him long enough. But I lost my time. Hello, Alpha gonna die. I could survive, but my infinite doesn't stay on long and can't be attacked. So yeah, they go bad. So let's see the steel war. I may get something on. Let me see. No. Let's try to get my edit dino. At least get a Wex. He doesn't want to spawn in there, so we'll try here. So something's on. I may type in something. Everything looks fine. Whatever. Let me go get my infinite back. Infinite stats. You could put this on your dinos as well.
Um,
That's the red one. That's the red one. Little red one this way. So, the shrug to you. See, my hunger don't go down enough. So we're gonna just keep on heading. Yeah, so. Now I'm gonna show you how to get that rifle. The machine gun rifle I had. GFI.
GFI.
Weapon.
Weapon.
Rifle.
Rifle.
Space, how many
you want?
Info
100.
Info 100.
Space
100.
Space 100.
Space 0.
Space 0.
I got it.
I got it.
The normal. Oh. So I don't know what happened. Hold on, everyone. Okay.
Okay.
So then we're going to
Sniper. Sniper.
No, that doesn't work. I may get that one on one. But now we can put
one
shot.
Rifle.
I just want one of them.
So I got it. This is the one shot
rifle. And, now if you want the super strong tranquilizer,
the one shot rifle,
you put a nest.
REF.
I-N-E-D Trank.
Trank.
T-I-A-N-Q.
Q.
How many you want?
How many you want?
I always put 20 of those. These are just super strong tranquilizers. I mean, if you shoot a dinosaur,
she'll
pass out pretty easily, like him.
Like him.
And for him to sleep.
For him to sleep.
The one shot.
The one shot.
And him too. You'll put him to sleep with
one shot.
Now the machine gun.
Is a Vance
rifle.
Vance.
Oops. I'm sorry, guys. My controller acts stupid sometimes. Vance
rifle.
Bullets. Check out that
all white.
Just to make sure. Oh, there you go. You can just put a Vance rifle. And you reload. Now to tame an animal. They're doing all that hard work. how you are. Okay. You have home, please? No, I didn't. Okay. So now we're gonna put in capital D.
Capital D.
Lowercase O.
Lowercase O.
Capital T.
Capital T.
In the rest of lowercase.
The rest of lowercase.
A.
A.
M.
M.
E.
E.
No spaces. New team.
New team.
And you got them.
Yeah.
And we can just go.
Now these dudes
do have a new attack ability. This is a 22-minute video I'm doing. But yeah, those are some good cheats to get you some good weapons and some good animals at the beginning of the game. And how to stay alive for a very long time. I use him to collect my berries. I use the soil top or whatever it's called to get my wood. Because he's a pretty good animal to fetch wood and fiber. I don't know what this thing's for. But I'm gonna shoot it. Okay, so that's the end of this video. If you liked it,